humans happened to be on the lookout to save these animals being preyed on from a gruesome fate. A man witnessed a deer being constricted by a large python and took it upon himself to grab a large tree branch, which he would use to repeatedly smack the snake. The snake, unsure how big of a threat the man was, decided to leave and allow his prey to get away.